Let's talk some basic tips on how to smoke on your Weber smoke fire grill. First, I recommend using drip trays, especially if you're doing brisket, pork shoulder, pork belly, things with more moisture. It's going to make the performance of the grill much better. It's also going to collect the grease, which makes cleaning it much, much easier for you. Also, we want to preheat with the lid down. This is going to take about 10 to 15 minutes. It's also going to help the grill equalize. What I also would recommend is, I know people love taking pictures, Instagram stuff. When we open up the lid and keep it open for an extensive period of time while we're cooking, the fan's kicking on, the auger gets going, and so we want to try to be as disciplined as we can and keep that lid closed. When you're cooking on the Weber smoke fire, you're smoking on it, there's so much space, and you can put all your food around it. The nice thing is the Weber Connect will monitor everything that you're going to cook. And we know that if I buy 5 briskets, they're not going to be all the same size, they're not going to be all the same weight when they cook, and so things might get done a little bit before or after other things. This app, this technology tells you when to wrap things and when things should be done. And I love wrapping because it helps keep the moisture in, and I do that with either butcher paper or foil. It helps push through the stall a little bit, but it also keeps the moisture in, which makes your life easier and makes the food more tender. So again, basics, keep the lid closed, use the drip tray to collect the grease, also helps with the performance, and we all can't wait and see the great things that you can do on this revolutionary brand new Weber smoke fire.